I had a couple videos on changing language on eBay site. However, I continue to receive complaints the method doesn't work. People just don't have the language switch in the interface. But I still have it. To investigate the issue, I opened several eBay sites in other domains, like co.uk and .fr. To my surprise, indeed, they don't have a switch language menu. Please keep in mind I am not logged in. But Russian site offers the language selection. In fact, now ebay.ru redirects permanently to ebay.com, but the language selection bar is present. So I configured my Tor to use an American IP. You can watch my other video with details how to achieve that. And to my astonishment, the language selection is gone. That means they also check the IP address of the visitors. If you ask eBay support to change language, they will advise you to open another account in the domain of the country which language you want to see in the interface. This is a most idiotic feature cut. What about foreigners living abroad? What about personal preferences? Why do they even care which language I wish my interface to be? So stupid.